Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi warned the state police units, saying there will be zero tolerance of inept handling of law and order. He also said that the law and order problem should not put a halt to the development of the state. This comes in the wake of SP Nityanand Goswami's death in an encounter.